was amazing because it's been a childhood dream of mine to work with Sanjay Sir, and I read the script. He told me that it would be very special. I didn't ask him any questions. I went in there with complete faith and complete love, and I followed exactly what Sanjay Sir told me. There was an amazing team that made me look like that, and there was Sanjay Sir who made me act like that. And I think I had a very beautiful character. Mehru is a very special and very pure and very lovely character. So I felt very lucky to have been picked to play her. So. You know, I want to wish all the journalists and all the members of the media for the Expandable Awards. I think you all really make us, and you all really support us and give us so much love. I have had so much support and love from you all. So it really means a lot to me, and I'm always there for you all. So, and I'm just lucky I have a really good team that makes me look like this, even on a day where I'm feeling like sick. Actually, बहुत अच्छा feedback मिल रहा है. मैं बहुत खुश हूँ क्योंकि ये film actually 2 साल पहले shoot करी गई थी, और I'm really happy कि इतना effort लगाया है सुधीर sir ने, and it's finally releasing. और आपको पता है मैंने सुधीर sir के साथ start किया था, तो अगर वो मुझे एक second के भी role के लिए बुलाते मैं कर देती उनके लिए. Because he's taught me so much. So I'm really happy that all that effort is finally going to be seen by everybody. So, and the response has been amazing. I think for the first time, itne sare directors were there at the trailer launch, and Sudhir sir ka goodwill itna hai, aur directors ke beech mein ek jo unki jo conversations hoti hain, wo jo ek dusre ko encourage karte hain, so amazing to see that. So I was really happy, and it was an amazing event, and I was very happy for Sudhir sir. You've seen me every day. I wear sweat, like track pants and a t-shirt usually. Yeah, but I'm very casually dressed usually. A good and a bad thing about me? A good thing about me is that I think I believe in goodness, and I believe in miracles, and yeah, I think that's a good thing about me. A bad thing about me is that I'm very sensitive, and I get upset and I cry very easily. Beauty and Femina, you know, Femina is an iconic magazine. It's like, I think it's a magazine that is synonymous with being unstoppable, being you know, empowered women, and I think the Beauty Awards is, I think the concept is amazing, because I think sabki zindagi mein beauty bahut maine rakhta hai, and I feel beauty is not just about the face and about your clothes. It's actually about how you feel and how you appreciate other people as well. The more you appreciate people, the more beauty you get in your life. That's what I believe. So I think a Beauty Awards is a really important for the industry, and I think for people also to remember that it's not only about external beauty. There's a lot more that goes to make a person beautiful. Thank you. It was amazing because it's been a childhood dream of mine to work with Sanjay Sir, and I read the script. He told me that it would be very special. I didn't ask him any questions. I went in there with complete faith and complete love, and I followed exactly what Sanjay sir told me. There was an amazing team that made me look like that, and there was Sanjay sir who made me act like that. And I think I had a very beautiful character. Mehru is a very special and very pure and very lovely character. So I felt very lucky to have been picked to play her. So. You know, I want to wish all the journalists and all the members of the media for the Expandable Awards. I think you all really make us, and you all really support us and give us so much love. I have had so much support and love from you all. So it really means a lot to me, and I'm always there for you all. Thank you.